I would like for us to go around and everyone say their name and why they're here with us tonight.
Noah was a high-functioning autistic. He's diagnosed at 18 months. We're both here today so that we could learn to parent together, not apart.
It's spreading faster than we ever would.
That is my four-year-old daughter.
This is my little brother, Jake. Jake, and my name's Ben.